So the North American champion Carmelo Hayes and Cruiserweight champion Roderick Strong will be facing each other to unify the titles. The new official name of the unified title will be the NXT North American Cruiserweight Champion. One man will become the first ever to hold the title. Now, I'm looking forward to a new title design in the future and to see how this is going to work out for WWE. Until the next video, I'll see you again.